Pro Duterte groups gathered in Manila calling for the ouster of Vice President Lenny Robredo. The rally came after the release of a video showing Robredo addressing the United Nations about her criticism of the Duterte administration's war on drugs. Similar events were held in the U.S., like this one in Hayward, California.
This is like a war. This is a war of ideology, and this is a war of principle, and we will never falter.
These Kababayans say they are disgusted by the vice president's remarks.
The substance of the speech is actually tantamount to a hearsay, because there is no proof that the EJK is a state-sponsored. That alone is very disastrous, and that alone put the president and the whole country in a bad light.
Supporters of the president continue to call for Robredo's impeachment or resignation, despite Duterte's call to leave her alone.
We just had an election. Guys, lay off. Stop it. Can do other things, but do not tinker with the structure of government. I will not countenance it. Elected yan tao. So why do you have to sit because it keeps on harping on me? Yeah, this is a democracy.
Bong Aralar agrees with the president, but still feels Robredo was wrong.
I support President Duterte there, but like I was explaining earlier, yes, we need to say something and send a message to Lenny that she shouldn't be saying what she's saying, because it's not doing any good for her nor for the country. It's doing the country a lot of harm.
These Kababayans say that now more than ever, every Filipino, whether citizen or public official, needs to support the president and stop fighting amongst each other.
President Duterte has been out there for, 9 months, and look at the accomplishment that he's done in that 9 months, right? So people love him.
Meanwhile, these Kababayans in Northern California say they will support the president by speaking out against his critics. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, Hayward, California.